There's been a few times that I've been outspoken about the environment, or specifically the pipeline. And people say things like, well, you know, you drive a truck. Yeah, I drive a truck. But if you gave me a horse, I would ride the shit out of that. My garden would look a lot nicer. Whenever I'm out in the water, and I'm not a good surfer, but I do my best, and whenever I'm out there and I'm bobbing around, I just look around and I can't help but feel like all those people that are like, you know, bro, this, and let's, you know, cut it all and all that, and yeah, money. Like, no. Because on a heart level, that doesn't feel right to me. So I got told 2 weeks ago to get off my soapbox, but this doesn't look like a soapbox, so I thought I could say something. This is about the connection that I feel with my surrounding environment, wherever I am.
Like the rain, everything you came. Had a heartbeat like the rain. Everything.